Oh, hey, I got lights. Yeah, I finally changed the light in my room. I figured a week of walking around in the dark when it was nighttime and like pitch black when it's nighttime wasn't very efficient. I was gonna hurt myself soon, so I put a new light bulb in. Anyway, what's up guys, it's StillBayMores. Welcome back to Call of Duty Vanguard. Today we're working on the Marksman rifles. We got the G43 almost done. We got the other Marksman rifles done. We basically just need attachment kills and long shots. And then lately, with the double XP, I've been working on the LMGs. I have the LMGs pretty much fully leveled up. I just need to get the challenges done. And I have the MP40 halfway done and the automaton halfway done. So that's kind of where we are. I have, also the bazooka. That's almost done too. We're flying. And I fucking ate spicy food before recording this video again. I'm so stupid, man. Hi. Oh wait, this is a good long shot spot. Hold up. And close this door. They can't. The door didn't matter. I thought the door could protect me. It couldn't. I'm so sorry. I've never killed a teammate with a stun before. Some of you guys that watch the Twitch streams know that my internet has been so dog shit lately. Aha, I didn't kill a teammate that time. It has been performing dog shit, like not being able to stream, like getting spotty, cutting out, eating ass. I didn't know we were playing MW3. Okay, I should probably explain that for some people. There's a glitch in MW3 where, not a glitch, there's a mod in MW3 where if you were headless, you could like kick people from the game and stuff. I don't know exactly how it works because I never did it. But yeah, my internet, it's been like super spotty and I couldn't figure out why. Like I run a hardwired connection, I should have 50 upload speed. And there were times I was getting like 0.08. Like why 0.08? Like no one in my house is using that much internet. No one is uploading in my house for one, but no one in my house is using that much internet where I should be getting a fucking 0.8 upload speed. 0.08 upload speed. That's some shit like when I used to live at my mom's. That's some like, takes 3 days to download COD 4 type shit. Part of me doesn't even want to worry about these challenges until double XP is over, because I just feel like I'm wasting my time. My shit is level 70. I don't need to be doing any of this. I can just move on, but at the same time, I'm like, I really want to get diamond videos up. Like, I don't want to seem like I'm really far behind. Although, I could seem like I'm really far behind, have like 10 out of 38, and then in one day just smoke out Atomic. But yeah, I was like super concerned. Like, why am I getting a 0.08 upload speed? I was getting pissed. I was about to call my internet provider. And then I looked it up, and I guess there's a new Windows update where some firewall settings just butcher your internet. Literally steal all your internet. I don't know who's using it. I don't know where that bandwidth is going. Are they secretly uploading from my camera when I'm not watching? I sure hope not. Oh god, that put a new fear into my head without trying. So I changed some of my firewall settings and now my upload speed is alakazam 50. I was gonna say 50%, but fuck, I ruined it. Alakazam 50 upload. 50% seems so much better. Alakazam 50%. God damn it. Why can't words just sound better? So now my streams are just nice and crisp. Now crisp. I was gonna do us. Never mind. I'm so stupid. Now my streams are nice and crisp. My uploads won't take 3 hours to upload, which will be nice. I'm gonna be honest, I just zoned out right there. I like just, like my brain just shut off for like 4 seconds. There's times on shipment where I'll go 3 or 4 games and not realize I had just played 3 or 4 games. It's kind of nice, but it's also not good. Like it's parts of my life that I'm not gonna remember. I don't remember a complete hour of my life that is just unmemorable. It's kind of like a car ride. Do you really want to remember the entire car ride? Nah, I want to remember getting Atomic Camo. I don't want to remember the entire grind up to it. Like some of it is just forgettable. Okay, most memorable times in car rides for me are pretty bad. Like the time I almost got squished between an 18-wheeler and like the barricade, that was pretty bad. But I'm sure there's some good times in there too that are memorable from car rides. I remember puking a lot of times. I remember a lot of almost accidents I had. Oh God, I can't really remember any good times in the car. I remember getting pulled over. Wait, did my aim assist just locked onto my teammate? I actually almost shot because my aim assist was dragging. How did you even come up with the name FishMoney239? I don't ask. Hey, FishMoney, where'd you get your name? Like, how'd you come up with it? It was a stupid question, but you know. I live by the principle, do stupid shit, ask stupid questions. The worst that can happen is they think you're stupid. Best that can happen, you find something out, you know? Ask stupid shit. Who cares? honestly, especially in a Call of Duty lobby, you're never gonna see those people again. You ever see those TikToks where people truly believe that everyone else is NPCs? Or like they live by the fact that everyone else is NPCs, so they just do dumb shit in public? Just weird shit. They just like read their, I don't know, I was gonna say read their coffee, but then like twerk on a train or something. At most, you're just gonna live in their head rent-free. Where did my bullets just go? That's me. It's getting me. Yep. How the fuck did I know, man? I'm tired of it. I'm so tired. Dude, I just... I wish, dude, I need kill cam so I know where they're shooting me from. Just like, I don't know where they are. They're hiding in the bushes, man. Where are you? Where? I need to know. Petro. Petro 843. This guy worked at, like, at a Petro. Where'd you get that name? Do you work at a, like an oil rig that numbered 843? Yeah, fuck you, Petro. Petro again. Dog. Oh, Petro. Fucking Petro.
I got a fucking hit mark.
Yeah, you did. Oh, I'd be pissed too. Oh, fuck! Petro! Your ass. Wait, that's not Petro. This is Petro. Petro, I know you're there. You camping bit.
Where?
Yeah, where, bro? New spot, baby. Where the fuck is Petro? Petro, I miss you. Oh, that's Petro! How much- Yeah! Petro! Dog! That smart motherfucker! That's- he's such a genius! Ooh! Fucking Petro! Dude, this guy, he's just better than me, man. I don't know what else to say. He has 15 kills and they're all on me! He's level 39, he doesn't play this game religiously, he has a real job. He's an actual man, he's actually contributing to society. Probably has a wife, kids. He's gonna go into his job tomorrow and be like, hey, I was shitting on this guy in Call of Duty. With my, I don't know, whatever normal people use in Call of Duty. 5 people voted for me. That makes me feel good, man. 20 more. We're getting this shit, this game, bro. Oh, I almost hit the quad feed, damn. Quad feed. About to get it, bro. We're about to get it. Hang on. This is it. This is a life. This is a life. I'm telling you. Oh, that might be it. That's it. I think that's... Nope. One more? I think we need one more kill. Where are these guys at? Hello? I can't find anyone. Wow. That's it. The quad feed for diamond. Come on. No. Fuck. Whatever. Whatever. We got diamond. Diamond. There we go. There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, I'm so excited. I haven't gotten diamond in a minute. I've just been grinding out levels, man. All right, you know what we gotta do now? We got the diamond M1 Garand. Still looks kind of just like plastic belt studs. It's fine. We're okay. We're fine. We're great. We're okay. Here we got the diamond G43 or Gewehr 43. Now what we're gonna do, you know, man, you know what we're doing. We got the diamond SVT. It looks horrible, but we're gonna snipe a little bit. Bro, I thought I about hit a nose scope triple right there. What the fuck? I have an idea. I have a plan. You're a bit. How did you know? Wait, what? Huh? Don't fight it. Just don't fight it. Just don't. Just don't. There's clearly a way he saw me. Clearly. I'm just fucking stupid, huh? Clearly a way you saw me. What do you mean, man? How are they tracking me through everything? There's no- they have a fucking UAV. That was fun, but I feel very unfulfilled from that lobby. Alright, so we, sniped for a bit. Yeah, it was fun. Got diamond. My heart feels a little less empty. Back to the grind. Have a great day, guys. Appreciate you.